Mukesh Ambani-led Reliance is reportedly in advanced talks to acquire 51% stake in Hyderabad-based software startup NowFloats. The negotiation has been underway for about 2 months. The deal could be sealed and announced later this month, Entrackr sources said. Entrackr said it has confirmed from NowFloats regulatory filings that it's in the process of selling 51% equity. Subscribe to the channel for more news.